Warning.
It started here. I'm getting right into you. Start leveling the rogue. Do a little bit of that before the whole expansion releases fully later on, so that'll be fun. Check out maybe honor cap goes up. Do some BGs, stuff like that. Got my hunter and paladin are at 80 right now, so. Hello, little wild player. How are you doing today? Hopefully well. Alrighty, where did I leave off here? Back to Hollow Fall. Sure. I go to the top. Probably closest I can get to the top. This is the mount I want right here. I'm farming the shit out of that thing. I guess we're just gonna go to the bottom. Let's see. I'm gonna look. Collected. See, that's it right there. That's one. If I could favorite these, that'd be great. That's a Diablo thing. Purchase mode. I wish on this there was an option for current expansion. That would be great if I could sort that way. That's kind of cool. Boom. I want that mount still. Let's look through these more later. My poison's on. Thank you. Where am I going? Turn this in. There we go. That is how this works. Alrighty, so sorry about that. I just had to tweet out that I was streaming. I have to do that. Oh shit, where did it break me?
Greetings, outsider. When the star shifts, seek shelter.
I'm actually playing Deathstalker because it sounded cool. Some of the talents I read are a little more PvP-ish. Like, for instance, I guess I didn't really read the other side a lot, so I guess this is just looking from this, like, reduce evasion, reduces magical damage, cloak of shadows reduces physical damage, and then they have this too, it increases that, so I guess I didn't really look at the other side to see what they have. I also love to see what people are playing, but this is just what I decided to go with. Who knows, it might be the worst thing ever. Mm-hmm. the build for this Deathstalker, I think, would be different. Because Ambush applies the Deathstalker debuff, or yeah, this is Deathstalker. This is the Deathstalker's mark. Ambush is what applies that from stealth. But I don't know if I use this, does that count? I don't know if it actually applies it. I'm gonna go look at. I gotta test that in the dummy. Because I would assume you just want ambush up as much as you can so you can get your debuff, because it actually makes you do a lot more. If I just Groat and then ambush. I mean, I could ambush first, I guess, and then Groat, but. Yeah, and Groat. And then Rupture. Because your 5-bot combo points are what sets this off. That it makes mutilate and ambush it harder too, so yeah, when you spend your 5 combo points. So when you spend the max combo point ability, that's when you get all that extra stuff that, so I'm gonna Deathstalker this mark. Like this, I don't even have ambush. I just kind of ran in there.
I see some valuable resources in the area. Get ready to grab them.
Shit, someone's coming here. You gotta turn off this door. Oh. That one's done. Trophy fiber, huh? Where does that come from? I want to go through that deck. I got stuff I can do here still. Down maybe? Ivy fur. What is that? Oh, she just look, huh? Like bros. Put it down there. Nope. Regular fiber wallet. They look like that, so they're like little moss looking things inside. Yeah, there we go. Amazing, now that I see them, I'll be able to find them pretty easy, but I knew what they looked like. I didn't. Yeah. Good, now I can get the portal.
Sacred flame, guide your way, friend.
All right, so now we go back over here.
Sacred flame, guide your way, friend. We must prepare for Belidar to shift.
Unswervingly. You address the Council Ward of Dornagul.
We must rely on outsiders to save the Arathi.
Is that it? I guess we're done here. I'm gonna go north here.
flame burns for all of us. Step into the light.
The Empire is forever.
Don't want to be silly. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Doing it.
Aj Kahet is at war with us on both battlefield and farm. Their saboteurs taint and corrupt our fields.
So now apparently I have to activate this again, even though it's a rare over here, so I guess I can kill him first, huh? I still out of stealth. There we go. That. There we go. Now we just need those stupid worms. There we go. One. Enough of these things spawning. Must be in place back here. One. Two more.
Gathered, it becomes hope for the Arathi.
Those are just daily quests. Not really interested in those right now. Now I'm looking for shapeshift, huh? Mm-hmm.
I see some valuable resources in the area. Get ready to grab them.
I count. Gas count? Nope. I'm supposed to be killing here, guys. Where are these things I'm supposed to be killing? Who am I missing? I guess I'm looking this one up here. Oh, what is this one? Targeted recon. Oh, okay. I'm not killing anything. I'm clicking on something. This one, there we go. Nope. Look at him, huh? Whoa, 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 whoa. Click on that one. Oh, how did I not? Helping this fish, I guess. I don't know if I use this anymore. Crimson canvas? I don't have to pay attention to that. Might be okay for leveling, but... personal cooldown. Oh my god, it's caught in the tree, amazing. So, make sure you're away from them when you use them. Alright, just this big dumbass here, I guess. on him? I probably do, huh? Probably still have to use this on him too. Fish. Ooh, pet.
Faced with darkness, many feel their only choice is to spread its corruption. Stand firm against those lost to folly. Turn their fear into hope.
Yeah. Pet. Love it. Actually, I used to sell my pets all the time. Now I only sell them if it's a duplicate that I can sell. Otherwise, I keep them because I just am. Kind of weird. I'm actually trying to collect them a little bit now. Wasn't really making gold, and a lot of them didn't really sell anyways, but... What am I supposed to do in here? Oh, I see. Alright. So we're at 41%. Probably shouldn't be wasting my time with this stuff, but man, I'm here. I'm not in a big rush to level. My goal is to have my four characters that I play the most, I guess I would say. In honor geared by the time the season starts, which is still a couple weeks, so. Now you have two of them, like, kinda there. I think we can start honor gearing today, so. Maybe to have my healing paladin level 2, so I have the healer straight away. But I don't really, not something I'm gonna play a lot anyways, just kind of something I have that I kind of want to do. Play a little bit more healer this expansion, but just to get it to 80 so it's there so I can kind of play it when I want to. I win? Looks like I completed it, huh? Oh, I did. Yeah. Oh, maybe not. Oh, did I wander out of the little zone here? Oh, didn't I? No, I didn't. Oh, okay, I guess we won. Guess it's done. Oh, no, it's not done. Not done, not done. Wanted too far away, I think. These guys can't be stunned, I gotta remember that. Doing key cat. Thank you. go. Keep wandering out of the stupid zone, I guess. Against those lost to follow, turn their fear into hope. First spawn. I didn't realize there was two elites in there. Almost out of there. Hang on. We should look at some better leveling talents for the PvP talents, but I haven't even looked at that yet. Didn't even look. Read the healing reduction. Racing one. See this course good.
It is a bright day with exceptionally favorable winds. A perfect day for a race.
Boom. A good start. Yeah. I get silver.
I can see that the two of you will soon be formidable competitors.
All right, let's go turn this quest in. Kind of random just sitting here. Into a fish dude, though.
Sacred flame, guide your way, friend. May the shadows.
Oh, yeah, you race.
Beware the shadows.
Shot that. Ready.
You carry your torch, you light the city. Stay alert.
Alright. Now. Turn in someplace else, huh? Not a beggar, that's not really good. Joining in, just leveling my rogue here, trying to get another alt done by, well, I guess the whole expansion releases later today, but actually not too long from now, now that I think about it, but I'm probably not gonna hit 80 before then, but I'll get as close as I can. But season doesn't actually start until the 10th, so I have some time before then to still level characters. Mostly what I'm doing is just PvP, that's all I do pretty much. Maybe do some collection stuff, but endgame content's just PvP. I don't really have much to do until then. I don't really do dungeons or men plus or even raid, so.
We will triumph.
Ah. What are you doing here?
Strayed from favor.
Secret herb. Waterman. Ice. Again, guy likes it spicy apparently. Oh, his name is unknown. My thing up here, I just noticed that. Okay, now I gotta do right in here, sweet steam gun, so that's from these. Oh, I can't wait for Blitz to be back. I'm already like having withdrawals from it. Withdrawals because I can't play it. Number 10th, though. Go, done.
You are an outsider, yes?
Very good. The boss man, probably.
Resources nearby. Find it before you have to fight over it.
Okay, so this is where it's supposed to be. This, whatever this thing was. Burn, burn, burn. Go burn faster. No. The last one. Throw it in there. Let's burn the shit. Get this over with. Who's playing right now? Garrosar is playing, but he's... Oh, shit.
We have strayed from favor. The Empire's light will banish the darkness.
For some reason, Honor Gear is not available later today. I'll end up just leveling more, I guess. But I want to get some of the, get some more honor. The characters that I do have to get them geared. Paladin, definitely. I'm not going to be sweaty like some people are. We're going to like just max socket out everything, enchant everything. I'm not really about that with honor gear. It feels like a waste to me. I mean, some of it you'll be wearing for a little while, like maybe your weapon, or well, your weapon you'll have at least a week, 2 weeks before you get the new ones. So it's gonna be tough. Like I don't like wasting gold on things that's just gonna get replaced that quickly, but. Defend me? Okay, shit, I'll do it. God, I'm like out of energy here. Thank you. Like, why? I'm not hitting any of them. What's going on here? I'm out of... That was a mistake. I don't know what's going on here. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Didn't know what I was supposed to be doing. I didn't realize I have to like stop all these guys from wiping.
The Emperor rewards the faithful.
You are an outsider. Yes. The warriors of the sacred flame.
We have strayed from favor. We are all the Emperor's subjects. The Empire is forever.
You carry your torch, you light the city.
Moving on. Oh, this zone is so awesome. I'll level through this zone so much because I love it here. So far, I've done the entire, every quest in Isle of Dorne. I think I have, anyways. I should probably look, huh? Quests or within. Then oh, I guess I didn't. Where is the meta achievement for questing? Well, I guess there really isn't one. Kelzelgar, huh? There's Kelzelgar again. Oh. Telepal. Okay, I got two more of those to do. And I get my Pathfinder, so that's cool. Pathfinder's super fucking easy. Right? Hopefully I didn't mess that up. Pathfinder. Yeah. Explore. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize they made it so easy. I'm actually okay with that. What's this dungeon? Oh shit, is it though? This is the follower? Can we do this as a follower dungeon, maybe? Priority of the Sacred Flames. That's where I gotta go. I have a look. I have an actual dungeon quest. I'm fucking in like. Man. Dungeon. Yep, Sacred Flame. We're gonna go dungeon finders, follower dungeons. There we go.
The expedition built the Priory as a place to contemplate the mysteries of Belladar.
What of late? What are you doing here, guys?
The devotees have become secretive, hostile. The guards sought to kill you. And Captain Dale Cry is protecting something. Each of his lieutenants bolsters his tactics. Draw them away and defeat them.
Come on here, guys. Or we could just pull him. That didn't work. That was a waste. Can you stand still? Holy crap. Bots are like, stand still, man. Everything over here, yeah. Definitely improve the DPS on these bots, because in Dragon Flight, when I tried doing these dungeons, oh my god, like they did no damage and I was like doing 100%, 100 times their damage. The fact they're actually doing DPS is good now. Alright, where are these bots? First of all. He's definitely a named guy, but.
Shane, ma'am, your training grounds fall to the intruders!
Alright, you know what? I'm leading now. You guys, look at this. Come on.
Thank you.
The intruders defile the altar of the sacred flame!
I see them. They seek to ambush me without my lieutenants.
Thank you.
belong to that old fool's sister Blades. Destroy these outsiders!
No, thank you. I'm all set. Appreciate the offer, though. There, Hannah. I appreciate it, but I'm not interested. Lost time yet?
Those who oppose the Emperor, what have you here? Intruders.
Okay. Get out of combat. That's all right. Combat.
By my holy Allah. My fire, I am shielded by flames light.
Easy. Now, up this way.
Why?
Go up and out.
She has always preached.
Come on, little AI boys. Do this.
But to turn against us is madness.
Hello, AI friends. Go. Hold them, please. Yeah, you could get him out of that so I could DPS it. Good lord. Stand in the fire. But, well. Why does this not show timestamps? Come on, icons. There's a way to show timestamps. Why is it not on here? Clear this later. There it is. Oh. Found it. Didn't give up. Never give up. Never give up. Now I can see.
Beladar is the crucible. It burns away weakness.
Oh, let's go. Boom. Standing in the fire again. Oh, they did. Job, homies. Bot, homies. Kill this last boss and get this dungeon done with, huh? Big robot friends? Cool. Get all my cooldowns. Pop me all my cooldowns. Actually, don't have all my cooldowns. Lied about that. All the bleeds are up. Gonna stabby stab them. I need to figure out a better place to put this. This is a fucking terrible spot for that. Shift G? I think it's just going to shift G now. I don't think it's any better though. It's actually a little further away.
These zealots no longer steer our faith towards
destruction. What can I put on G? Oh, this one right here, man.
All who take comfort in the light of the sacred flame.
Open open button.
Thank you.
I think I don't want this there though. Makes more sense there. Why is this here too? Cheap shot. Where's cheap shot? Oop. Oh. Alright, let's do this, guys. Oh, we're ready to be finished, right? Even screw.
I see some valuable resources in the area. Get ready to grab them.
Figure out what this guy is about. Rifus Sacred. This dude is over here. There we go. Comments. Okay. That's a whole achievement thing. Gotta collect a bunch of books. Not interested in doing that right now. If it was just one thing I had to go get and be done, that would be great. But so. Go turn work rate. Let's go see what that's about first. Probably gonna be gone by the time I get there, but well. Pets he has. The fucking block of pets next to him, so weird. Where's the muscle oak teddy bear? Let's find this one and do this one, huh? That's a teddy bear. Teddy bear.
The star shines. I can hide in the dark. Only play when it's day. Because at night, monsters.
Right, we're gonna move away from here for a little bit. Is this happening? I don't want to get ganked, so I'll come back to that. So we're gonna go for Interesting. All right, 75. If this makes it, I just noticed like none of my shit's popping up. For skill cap right now. Who's skill capped out on? So maybe it's not loaded? Cool, just messed up everything. Stop messing with my UI. Girl. Okay. Yeah, see, everything's tough now. Edit mode. Why is it that far over there? Oh, not even the right. Okay, so now I gotta go back into skill cap, reset this up real quick, because it's gonna. Don't want it playing with my UI setup. Gonna do this, this. Nope, not doing that. Do that, do that, do that. Leave my details alone. You can do Gladius and Weak Ore. Okay? Excellent. Install. Eight. Close, close, close. Beat. Close. Reload. He's bar. There he is. Oh shit, he's nice. Consolation. Blah. Installation 5. Any comments on this at all? Comments. These bags an award from a quest constellation prize, which is the final in a 6-quest chain. Quest chain starts drops from the rare. Gotcha. I'm looking for this stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna do Control D. I'm gonna go far for now. Wrong book. Down, up, boom. Far. That I need to make sure chromes aren't in my background, killing my resources. Oop. Well, it's not there anymore. All right, let's get everything to keep going there. We gotta kill the monster, the little NPC dudes, these guys. Delve down here. Nice. I'll get a quest to do that. Killing somebody. We kill somebody. Up here. There he is. Get wrecked, motherfucker. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Dead. Easy. Have you seen any spooks? Easy clap. Right? Is that what they say? Easy clap.
When the star shifts, get to shelter. What are you?
Ooh.
One day I'll be a lamplighter.
Alright, we go over here now. This is what? Burn effect. Alright, let's go turn some of these bad boys in. Let's see what's going on in here. Good. On the trail, on the trail. That's all fucked up. Oh, what's in here? What's in here? Oh, who are you, Mr. Man? Yo, you need to die, huh? Time to die. Bye bye. Good night. Talking shit to NPCs. The other quest.
Oh, there is always hope if we choose to look for it.
Very cool.
Keep an eye on the Dawn Towers.
Like clean up some of my stuff. Nearby. Quick.
And that means treasure hunters.
That.
Watch your
I already have that. What are you doing? He doesn't chance though. I like some of this stuff when you sell it. Look quick, 544. Oh, shit. First master. I'm saving that one. That's a good one. Let's see. Rings. This one's bought. You know, four masters. I replaced this one first. Gives you plus burst. New stamina. So, enchant. And all right. Going here. Oh, look, the war chest is here again. I didn't even notice. Wheat. You know what it is? I bet you. So. Poison, get for that, get for that. A lot. Oh, hey, Mr. Man, sitting at your desk. Oh, you want me to turn it in, huh? Let's go turn some of these in now. Gotta turn my rare scanner on for this guy. Way over. I see skywriting glyph. Where is it? Where is skywriting glyph? There it is. Huh. Alright, let's go back to where I was supposed to. This bad boy in. Oh, that's a knife. That's cool. Cool looking tabard. I like it.
The darkness comes.
Nice.
We are prepared.
Do it again. I got something to do down here. Little kids, huh?
Have you seen any spooky stuff? Why are monsters mean? Know what to do, don't
care. Hey, look for the rock, homie. Doing here,
from above.
And speak, huh?
Shifts. Get to shelter.
One I didn't want to do.
What are you? Don't wander off into the dark.
This one I can do, I think. Oh, you bitch. Hello.
Why are monsters mean? I like it when the star shines. From above?
Oh my God.
Grown-ups say be careful in the dark.
Oh my God.
Why are monsters mean?
Oh, screw you. What are these kids right here? There we go. That was easy. Done that in the first place.
What are you? Don't wander off into the dark.
Oh. Turn over here too. Yes. Oh. I didn't take any more, dude. Finish your quest. Oh, shit.
A lamplighter brings hope. Despite everything, that's the warning bells at the main gate.
What is it?
The seekers of light.
Is it 3 o'clock today that everything launches?
Stay productive in the light. Vigilant.
Let me ask that question because I am not sure. I'll check my email to you. Hey kitty, what are you doing here? Oh, mini Deathwing plushie. Fuck yeah. Sit on my hand. pity.
We are the holders
of junk.
The darkness comes. We are prepared.
Yeah. In here, except for this class, the campaign class. Oh, there's a campaign quest over here. Oh, didn't even see this one.
Hide from evil.
Coming.
Meraldar's under attack. Children, stay inside. The Cobis strike our veneration grounds during Belidar's light. How? Look, General. Darkfire. This is our doing.
I already did this on my paladin, so I did the campaign right away, but I'm gonna do everything in this zone. I don't know if these are in the zone or not. I'll find out.
The Cobis through their hunger and the Arapi through their fear.
Okay, get up there. Execute when you're leveling is super nice because they just get to a certain health pool and they just die. If I could probably kite this guy for a while. Yeah, see, 40% he just dies. Guy. Throat. Rupture. King's Bane.
Join me in the shadows. Bring the Harbinger joy.
Aldric's ritual is the source of this darkness. We need to break through this barrier.
He draws strength from the darkness.
Yeah.
So do I.
Where was he? Huh, I don't know. Bird's not there anymore.
My arrows strike true.
Alric thinks the shadows will save him. He should see what true power looks like.
I Kill him, shaman, kill him. I'd probably kill you too if I wanted to right now, but who knows? That was close, Mr. Shaman Man. Yeah, he was out of here. He was like, peace out. The rogue here looking at me. I gotta get out of here before he kills me. For the respawn now, good lord.
Monsters. The sacred flame is lost. Fall back!
Not lost.
No. We cannot keep retreating from the darkness. Our fear has overshadowed our faith. Belidar may have guided us, but it is not what will save us. Stand with me against the shadow. Show this harbinger the true strength of the Arathi.
Cool story, bro.
I pray for the flame to show us the way.
That's a nice ring.
They will not escape.
Be strong,
so.
My friend.
Plus stamina, plus spirit, plus burst. Now it's really gonna suck. Time to start upgrading some stuff here.
This land was not
what you're doing.
When I saw the depths of Albert's betrayal,
what are you doing, Anduin?
It got me thinking.
And how are we doing?
Perhaps
here?
I've been wrong.
Valeria.
Good. Let me talk to a lot of people.
What happened?
All right, now what are we doing?
For years, I've held back the void within me. Worried I'd hurt my loved ones. When Dalaran fell, I didn't draw on my power. And someone dear to me paid the price.
Ooh, stop all running. Let's start.
Outsiders are a welcome surprise.
The flame burns for all of us.
I just need to talk to these weirdos. Yeah. Hold on, survive.
made your way, friend.
Beladar, shift in your favor.
There they are.
There is always hope if we choose to look for it.
Sorry you lost your friends.
Harati, friends, the flame blesses us with victory.
General, the Nerubians, they've opened a new front at Light's Redoubt.
I would safeguard my people. Flames. Harathi, mount up. Light's Redoubt calls for help. We bring hope.
We go until about 1-3 hours, and I'm going to try to stream later tonight too, but so we're going down there. I'm going to actually go check to see if this quest is actually. That one says it's available too, but I think those are dailies.
I must ensure my people survive. How are the children, Quartermaster?
There's the renowned dude.
It would be inappropriate of me to let you know that they are doing well and look forward to their grandmother visiting for dinner. Quite so, soldier. How are our stores? Running very low on consecrated alchemy. The Priory missed its last shipment.
What's that?
I think they're hoarding. I've sent over multiple official requests for an answer. They've ignored them all. I'll talk to the Prioress. We need
them. Stubborn.
Else we'll have even more deaths on our hands.
Oh. Wrong quarter map.
Sacred flame, guide your way, friend.
Says there should be a quest here for me. Grassy Capital. The Last Mage. What's that one? Yes. Last Mage. Well. Is this where we find out if Khadgar didn't fucking die? I would like to find out if Khadgar died or not. I mean, I know he didn't. This is the guy we're looking for. See where this guy is. Over here. She doesn't have a quest. Oh well. Oh well. What? My heat just came on. All right. Didn't make it. Where there it is. Ooh, rare spawn. Level 80 or no? Not level 80, nice. I'm gonna broach it, hit you with this, hit you with a big kidney shot, with another ambush, throat you, hit you with another one, big one of those, big one of that, there we go. Venture of Hollow Ball, look at that. Ooh. Another ring, crit burst ring. Put that on, I don't even care about my stats, I just want more stam, baby. Kind of sucks. Damn it, like, yeah. All right. Here. Like a cave or something? What the heck's going on here? Oh, on the ship. Okay. Yep, there we go.
Olivia's patience is overrun. We must buy the villagers time before the reckoning can launch.
I will see you through the shadow.
Got this.
Stalwarts!
Alright, where are we going? Down there?
Together we will stand against the darkness.
Ooh, get out of here, run. This guy fucked up, huh? Sneak up on me like that. Oh. Ladder, big. Options. Add-ons, platter. First platter out. Why is it not in here? Is it still disabled? On. That's what I actually want on. This guy, hey, see that. Huh? No, it's not a guy.
We're brightly together. We're all down here together.
Thank you.
holders of hope.
Flame burns for all of us. Okay.
Out of here, dude.
Evacuated. The Nerubians are massing for another assault. Fall back! Quickly! Before the Nerubians overwhelm us.
Oh, my fingers are a little pretty happy.
When shadow falls, lamplighters rise. In my heart, there is fire. Don't give in to fear.
Right. On the ship.
Get out of here now!
Where's Anduin?
I'm doing Anduin.
Where did they take him? Do you see Anduin?
They dragged him down. I lost track of him.
Ash, we can't let them reach Meraldar. Blast them apart.
Thank you. an airlock. Or I'm done.
Let's get into it.
I think I missed this.
No.
Check save us.
Flames! They were ready for us. Brace yourselves!
Brace yourselves!
Mm-hmm. Oh, kind of hovering in the air for a second there.
My faith carries my
hope. True story, bro.
We will find. Anduin would not have
here.
Given up without a fight. He has to be down there.
We have strayed from favor.
All right, let's do this. Oh boy. Almost 76. That's good. Saving people. This goes here. You know what? Drops are enabled right now too. I think. Let's see if they are. Don't know yet. Oh, never mind. It's 11:59 Pacific time. That's in a couple hours, so. Okay. I will most likely not. Well, I won't. But maybe later tonight. People can stop by. Give me some views. Give me some ad revenue. Sneeze there. What am I still looking for? Wounded soldiers, okay. To lose my tier set bonus, but that's... Let's see. Is that good? We done? One more thing to do over here, apparently. Oh, we're gonna ask for that now, aren't we? We are not even. Not a fall anymore. That sucks. Alright, I gotta go back to the other zone then. Finish these quests. Because I think since I already started in here, I'm just gonna complete the quest in here. This in and then turn around and go back. Boom. 76. Back to spot. Bitch. Well. Alright, let's look at some of my gear I picked up. Bracers, 515, definitely upgrading those. Great haste isn't the best, but I don't care. Shoulders, haste mastery is good. Oh, that's home, sorry. Is first. Just start upgrading all our gear here. I'm just putting waypoints up. Don't put waypoints in my shit, dude. Holy fuck. Struggling. Out of vigor. Can't move. I'm up. There he is. There. There it is. Down. Why is it putting everything on my map here? Stop marking shit, dude. Alright, Tom Tom. Oh my god, this fucking Airfinder add-on is putting shit on my maps. Jesus Christ, man. Waypoints, here we go. Automatically. For that. Okay. Now we can go back to playing the game again. Without add on. I'm marking my map on me. Going as fuck. Alright. Do this quest now. Poison is bad. Why do my chat bubbles always get turned off? Nice. Done. Bracers? Oh shit! What is this? Gotta get a little guy. Shit out of me. All right, so crit haste, same thing, but it's an upgrade. Boom. Go check out these down here. I want to see what these are. They're even in the zone. We're in this like weird spot in Hollow Ball where like I'm not sure if we're in the deeps or we get there. We get there? Holy shit. Yep, this is asking that again. Okay, this is another way in there. Those are Ask Net quests. So I'm going to go back. I want to see a few things. Went back into Hollow Ball. Oh, check. So there should be achievements, right? For the War Within. For quests. I want to see if I did all of them. So that's, yeah. So there's not like, well, it's because I've done Lore Master, isn't it? Lore Master, oh, Delve Lore Master. Delver of the Deeps. So what? Lore Master. Taurus. War. Yeah, it's just Delves. But I just wonder if I do a delve and see how much XP I get. Yeah.
Trade has overwhelmed our airships, but the road
to the
move
on.
Is treacherous. Help us clear the path.
Oh, I wanted to check where that rare was, too. See what zone it's in. Drops off this guy. Okay, we're going back to Ascanet. Go down there. Where can I fly? All right, I need a flight path. Net. Here. All right. I think I need to take a little break, and I'm gonna kill the stream at this point too. Thanks everyone for watching that stopped by. I appreciate it. 3 hours of streaming, not bad. I'm gonna try to do this again tonight since the drops are unable to. Fortunately, I can't stick around because I gotta get my son from school and do some other stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. See you later.